BioInvent is a life science company that are developing antibodies for cancer in a preclinical phase. And today, the company announced that BioInvent entered an exclusive license agreement with Kasi Pharmaceuticals. Martin Welschof, you are the CEO of the company. Please tell me more.
Thank you for having me on your show. First, a little bit of background on BioInvent. So it's a company which has been around for some time and has a lot of experience around antibodies. It's one of the remaining rather integrated companies in Europe. So we do the discovery piece, we do the preclinical development in-house, we even have manufacturing and clinical development. So basically, we can go very quickly from discovery into the clinic in order to generate potential product candidates, and our focus is really immuno-oncology.
And today you announced that the company entered an exclusive license agreement with Kasi Pharmaceuticals. Tell me more about the news.
Yeah, so as I already mentioned, so this is an important milestone for us, and for various reasons. First of all, since we are developing a product portfolio, we have a very strong focus on early commercialization when it makes sense. So that means that you have the right partner, the right terms, and then you can do a deal, as we have done now with Kasi specifically for the China geography region, which does two things to the asset as well as to the company. First of all, it's of course a very good commercial validation, because there's a party out there who's providing quite some money, and the upfront piece that we have gotten from Kasi, $12 million, is actually on the high side for the China region. So I think it's from that perspective very nice. And of course, then we have a number of milestones and also up to double-digit royalties. So from commercial terms, it's a very strong and good validation for BI-1206 specifically, but then also for the concept of BioInvent. And secondly, it adds additional clinical development power, because we are of course focusing BI-1206 for the development in Europe and in the US, and they will do the same in China, in collaboration, very close collaboration with us. And the advantage that they have in China is that they basically have quicker access to so-called quote-unquote naive patients. So in Europe and the US, especially in areas where it's competitive, it could be sometimes difficult to get access to good patients, whereas in China it's much easier. So they will contribute to the data that we're generating together in a very significant manner.
And as you said, the license agreement is for the development of your leading drug, BI-1206. When could we expect the clinical follow-up data?
Yeah, so basically we had just announced around the summer, where we announced that we have some first signs of efficacy. And the current plan is to have an update towards the end of the year.
So Q4, we could have some clinical data?
Yeah, that's what we hope for. And obviously, it all depends also a little bit on the COVID situation. As we can see, it's looming up in Europe. But currently, our plans are still holding up.
Perfect. Thank you.
Thank you very much.